So we were talking about the obsolete machinery or facilities or gadgets. That is, with computers we are using many, and in household also we are using many. Just for instance, I can tell you, water immersion heater. Water immersion heater having a coil and two rods and a plastic this thing and a wire. We are putting in the plug and we are putting in a water bucket of water, and within 5 minutes or 10 minutes the water getting heated. This was a very common instrument in the households earlier. Now we have geysers in every bathroom. Bathroom is equipped with geyser. Put a switch on and we are. Then what about this immersion heater? It has become obsolete. Obsolete means we are not using now. And the geysers may also go away. If there are solar heating system on top of your house, they can get the solar heat and water can be heated and that can be sent into your bathroom anytime if you want. Then again that geysers are getting obsolete. What is the important thing to note here is the change is inevitable. You have to invite the change. We were also talking about the floppy disks, which you have not seen. Floppy disk, a bigger one, and I already explained you, right? A smaller one, 3.5. Here you see floppy disk, 3.5 disk. And what is the storage capacity? 1.44 MB. Now you compare that floppy disk to your pen drive now, which you have for 16 GB. Means how many times multiplied, how much of the data can be stored in that? And how easy to carry it? How easy to carry it? Simply you can put it in your pocket. And floppy, if at all you are keeping in your pocket, it may get folded and data cannot be retrieved. And there used to be a separate pouch for it. You have to keep in that pouch and you have to carry, or you can send it to other station. That way. Now the pen drive you are keeping in your pocket and you are going. And wherever you find a PC or a laptop, you are connecting it and you are retrieving the data. You are getting the data down. So this is again obsolete. Nobody using now. Earlier all the PCs, almost every PC used to have a slot for it. You keep it, and I already told you, lock it, then go for the option, press the thing, and you got whatever the data is there on the floppy. Now it has gone, it is no more now. And now CDs and DVDs are there. Why? We are getting entertainment. The pictures, the songs, audio visuals, everything we can copy, we can write on the CD, and we can burn it, we can store it, and we can get it. And again, that from there also we can copy, or writable, rewritable, many, many kinds of CDs have come. Right? So that we are, CD and DVDs we are still using, pen drives we are using, and separate hard disks, external hard disks, those are also we are using now. Why? The storing of your data has become very inevitable. We have to. At least for 10 years data you have to store. At least 15 years data you have to store. And now, earlier printing and all these things, it was a different, entirely a different show there. If you have seen the printing press, there used to be composers. That is, all the letters they used to get it, pick it and keep it, make a block, set it, and a line. Again, line also not the complete line. There are strips they used to keep it. Once again, one para gets finished, one more para you have to again compose. A very difficult task. And after composing, you have to tie it. making a block, and that block has to be set with a bigger block. Suppose a newspaper has to be printed, how many blocks are required just to see? And again, a block, photograph is also a block. That block has to be affixed over there, and it has to be printed. Everything has to be set in a reverse manner. Then we are printing. If anything goes wrong over there, they have to locate it, they have to dislocate that one, remove that and put it again in the right manner. That was the hardship in printing press. Now, simply you are going on filling the data, right? And then you are making a page maker, and you are putting all the photographs over there, everything, and you are feeding the computer page by page. Then at one go, you are getting copy from printing. So the printing, which was days together, it is minutes together now. A invitation card, if it is supposed to be printed, it is job of 15 minutes. Simply you have to feed it, then design it, then see, proofread, then print. It is printing. So the printing also got great changes. Earlier only printing press means it is a completely about what we say 200 or 300 square feet area it required. Now only one PC you require, a printer you require, and finish. If it is a sophisticated printer, a bigger one, you feed the cards and it will be chaka chaka chaka, it's coming out. And you can see the printing in the presses also, how they are being carried. So that is the modernization or development in the technology. When there is a development, then when there is a change, the old systems are to be left. That is, the new should give way for the old should give the way for the new ones. Change. And if at all we talk about this, pager, telephone, let us see the telephone, history of telephone, or a revolution in the telephone. The black box of this. And earlier to that, two pieces, mouthpiece and hearing piece, they used to carry wherever they go. It has become a symbol of status. Jamidari people, the very great landlords used to have that. Speaking on one and hear one. Both the hands are engaged. Thereafter it comes the dialing system. And previous to this dialing system, there used to be only the box without numbers. The black one and the cradle over there. Receiver, what we say. Right? And if at all you are lifting the receiver, after some time, a voice is heard. Yes, then you have to give the number and you have to give the station where that number, right? And it is booked. Trunk call it is called. And we have booked the trunk call, and in the morning if we have booked, it may get matured at in the evening also. You have to wait for it. If at all you have booked and you have gone, your call has gone. Right? Again you have to book it. You are not spoken, but the call is expired. You cannot talk once again. Again, you have to call the exchange. There used to be very big exchanges in every town to convey, communicate, and exchange your calls. Now, that has reduced, drastically reduced. Then, on the day when I have received a telephone on my table, the black box, I was the happiest man. Now, when we have a telephone here, mobile phone here, cell phone here, it's nothing. Even the young boys are telling, hey, what is this, not working? Papa, I want a new one. Papa, daddy, I want a new one. Right? And earlier telephones are only meant for talking, conveying, communication. Now, this cell phone, I need not tell you. What wonders you are doing with your cell phone. So that is the wonder of the science and the development of technology, right? And this pager, it was the in between. For a very short period they have come. A pager is of this length, this width, just like this only, this much. Say 3 by 2 or 5 by 4 centimeter, likewise it was. And there used to be switches. And there are certain messages already stored. And you could page this message to the other party. Other party means what? He should also have a pager with him. It is only interlinked one-to-one location. Just like your walkie-talkie. Right? That kind of a pages have come for a very short period. Typewriters. Used to have the big typewriters manually. Everything you are feeding the paper and everything you used to do. Portable typewriters have also come. Smaller, within a box, you can carry anywhere. But paper feeding and everything typing is same. Manual. Thereafter, electronic typewriter has come. Electronic typewriter, simply you have to type it first, line by line, line by line. And you feed the paper. Feed the paper and then line we have typed, you have seen it, corrections you have done, and then you have given the print order. It got printed. One more line you are feeding and you have read it completely. No mistakes. Again you have given the command. Likewise, electronic typewriters have come and they are also short-lived. Thereafter, computers have come. In every field, we have the computers. Whether it is a publishing house, or a printing press, or a manufacturing company, right? Or accountancy company, CAs and CP, cost accountants, or your company secretaries, whatsoever, whosoever is office, it should be equipped with. Desktops. And desktop also something, 2, 3, 4, many items have come. Very slowly they were running. Then speed has come out, Intel, and many things have been put over there to increase the speed, right? And lastly, that desktop jumped onto your lap. Laptop has come. And you have already started. You are printing wherever you sit, whether it is a bus or a car or a house, wherever you sit, even in your washroom, you can sit on the commode and you can type it. Means you are carrying technology wherever you go. Right? That way, in electronic goods, there is a vast change. Even your food industry and your dairy industry, your heavy industries, whatsoever, they are all run by the computers. Fully computer-operated machinery they are. Packing. The complete packing, it will be 12 and it will be completely lined up with your lining paper and the complete box will come out. Only you have to fill the product in big tankers and that will be put into the machinery and in the packages, the package will be cut, folded and pressed, right? 12, a dozen, it will be pushed in a tray and the tray will be packed up once again and the complete tray will come out. Means you need not have to put your finger anywhere. Food industry, very hygienic. Food industry, dairy industry, even your pouch, you are getting that dairy milk pouch, you are getting half a liter and 200 grams and 1000, sorry, half a liter, 1 liter packets are coming. Those are also, human beings are not touching them. Only milk they are putting in the tankers and the tankers, milk will be going into the packets, packets will be cut and with the heat it will be pressed both the ends. And the packets are coming and they are put into the trays. Trays are being loaded in the truck. So that way your computers are regulating everything. So let us see one more thing. That is valve radio. Valve radio you have not seen unless it is very old pictures. And it is a wooden cabinet of this size. And if you are a moneyed person, you are a very rich man, you would have this kind of a thing, bigger one, this big, right? And this radio and radiograms also come. Here radio will be speaking, radio is there, you can tune out, and here gramophone is there, both are attached together, it is called as radiogram, right? We'll talk about that gramophone later. Now let us talk about this radio. And if at all you have a radio, you should have an antenna which is tied on your terrace. And if you don't have the terrace facility, in the wall, sorry, in the room itself to the ceiling, you have hoops and you have put that net-like thing, aerial it is called, aerial. And through that you are getting a wire and you are putting inside. Then the radio is speaking to you. And there is a valve, means a knob. And that knob increases the voice, decreases the voice. And this knob, it selects the station, Vijayawada, Hyderabad, Kadapa, right? All these things, it is adjusted here with this. Or New Delhi, or Sri Lanka, Silam, Radio Silam. All these things, they used to select from this. And band, short wave, medium wave, MW, SW, SW1, SW2, short wave 1, short wave 2. Likewise, every radio used to be working on three bands, right? That banding is dependent on the distance, coverage of your, what we call as your radio. Short wave 2, you are having Sri Lanka and all these things because the distance is more. Short wave 1, your Vividvarti used to get. And medium wave, your Vijayawada, Hyderabad, etc. local used to get. That way, the radio. And was it clear? Sometimes it is very louder, very clear. Sometimes you have to put your ears very close to the speaker, then only. Means, always there is a disturbance sound. Bzzz sound. But people used to enjoy that. Many times they used to close it and keep it in their drawing room as a monument over there, as a showpiece over there. Why? Because that was regarded as a status symbol. And that status symbol, one more thing you must have seen in Banjara Hills, road number 12, near that there are certain shops. And they sell antiques. In those antiques, you must have seen a brass funnel-like thing and a small box there. That is called gramophone. And those gramophones were used to play discs again. His Master's Voice, Columbia, gramophone records they used to. LP records they used to say, bigger ones, smaller ones, right? And earlier, one record means only one song this side and one song this side, both the sides. And the gramophone, it was working on the spring. You are tightening the spring by winding it, and the spring used to slacken. While it is getting slackened, the disc is going round. On the disc, we are putting this disc. And there is a arm-like thing. And you have fixed a needle to it, and that has been put over here. And on the groove, it will be going on. And that makes a sound. That sound is caught, and that mission transmits it as a sound waves. And that is transmitted in your galla. You are hearing Sushila Gari Patlu and RLL, Lata Mangeshkar songs, Asha Bhosle songs and all these things are used to hear like that. And after that is displaced. Big, small and everything have come. Then tape recorder. Tape recorder used to be tapes. And that is a floppy like this much only. And that one side 8 songs, the other side 8 songs. 10 songs or 10 songs. 6 songs or 6 songs. According to the capacity and the length of the tape. And that used to bring, and you put it in, close it, and press the button, play. And you are hearing your songs. and you could carry it in a bag like thing. Okay, so that is a tape recorder, and it is a valve radio, gramophone, and then TV is there. In 1981, for the first time, I have seen the TV. Earlier also I have seen in a drawing room, just like a box of something was there. But I never bothered what it is. In a stand, there used to be box like thing, and doors are to be closed and opened. I never bothered what it is, I did not ask anybody. But it was a TV. And then, 81, when I had been to Maharashtra, there on the municipality office, to the wall, there is a TV and a box. Every Sunday, there used to be entertainment program of a picture, old pictures they used to telecast. People used to gather around that. And I have seen the wall, and people are sitting over there. I could not make out why these people are sitting here. Must be some leader may come, I thought. But after a few minutes, I have seen the box is opened, and then there is a picture, a motion film is coming over there. And I have lifted my head. There is an antenna, a very big pole, to that some crossing poles are there, and that is called as an antenna. Thereafter, in 82-83, I have seen in my locality, in my neighborhood, there are many these kind of poles getting erected. Means what? They are moneyed people. They have their individual TV. Earlier, these people used to go there to the wall. They used to see these pictures. And these people, they bought their own TVs. Then the very popular serial Ramayana, it was telecasted. Popular Ramayana. Right? And everybody purchased them. And on every household at the top, there is a very lengthy pole, and these cross poles were there. And we used to see, yes, they have brought a new TV, and these people got a new TV. Yeah, my neighborhood got a new TV, so I can go and watch Ramayana there. Of course, pretty after a long period, after one decade, I too got my own TV. That is a separate issue, but these were regarded as your status symbols. Now, there is no house where there is no laptop, because that has come to a status symbol. And there should be, a house is there means there should be split AC, status symbol. And if there is a house, at least two wheelers should be there, status symbol. And if there are two wheelers, let us go for a four wheeler, status symbol. Likewise, the status symbols are increasing, and certain status symbols are becoming obsolete. Right? This valve radios, these were replaced by transistors. Means you need not have to put a plug in. You have the battery inside, 3 battery, 4 battery, 2 battery, or whatever the battery you have to put, there is a slot, you put inside, then it is, power is given, and you can tune over there, wherever you want, you can carry it. That way transistors have come. Thereafter, FM radio has come. FM radio. I could not believe on myself when in 2000, right? And people are walking, having two earphones here and something gadget here in his pocket. They're walking. And while walking, they were just twisting themselves like this. I stopped a person. Hey, what are you doing? What are you hearing? Don't you know? Don't you means what? Let me know then. They said it is FM radio. FM radio? Let me see to it. He has put it up. And just like a money purse, your wallet. Only this much, and he put it. Means, just like your mobile now. And those FM, right, hardly if you purchase, it used to get connected to only one station and up to certain distance. Thereafter, if you are crossing the distance, it is useless. Now, if you have a mobile, at least not less than 8 stations you are getting connected with FM facility. You have every facility over there. Camera means it is also one of the, what I can say is a status symbol. People used to carry that in their neck, right? And having a cap, they used to go sightseeing. Agra, Taj Mahal, without this they never used to go. Now you have that facility in your mobile. Just click is not enough. Man is not again satisfied with that. Then along with this, I should also come. Selfies have come. See, the technology has to change. Right? And you have to keep a room for that change. We should not stop it. It has to come into, flow into. So that is what this lesson speaks here. Let me give you a quick reading, because we have already got the information, whatever is given here. So, Sunday Times of India, New Delhi, January 2, 2011, very recently. Article by B. Pradeep Naya. Yesterday's gizmo is today's junk. Yesterday's gizmos, these are all the, what we can say, facilitating machinery, we can say. Those are junk now.
If you like this video, please give a thumbs up. Please subscribe to our channel to get more videos on CBSE syllabus.